Welcome everybody to our primary instrumental concert this year. We're absolutely delighted to have so many people in the theatre to support our fantastic musicians from some of our music ensembles and some of our pips groups as well. We've got an afternoon with a variety of music for you that I'm sure will inspire you and thrill you and entertain you. Without any further ado, I would like to hand over to the Junior Wind Band. Can you please keep your hands together?
Good afternoon. This is the Junior Wind Band, and the first piece we'll be playing is Beauty and the Beast.
The second piece we will be playing is called Popcorn Parade. We hope you enjoy the performance.
Thank you.
My goodness, wasn't that thrilling? A big round again for the Junior Ring Band.
Today, my class is going to be performing a set piece called Star Wars Main Theme. I hope you enjoy it.
Well done, 4C, absolutely fantastic there. And well done, the year 5 brass as well. Where are our year 1s this afternoon? Over this side. Next year, in just a few weeks really, next school year, you are going to start on a pips instrument as well. One of the string instruments. And you'll be working with one of our fantastic strings ladies. And can you believe that by next year, and for the next couple of years, you'll be playing in this concert? What do you think about that? You're looking forward to it. And year 2, you've been learning strings all this year as well. Has that just blown your mind how much they have progressed over from year two all the way up to year four. Can you believe it? They were fantastic. Right, okay, I'm gonna hand you over now to Chloe.
Our primary choir was formed through the combining of two groups from years one to four. We meet every week during our enrichment session. We are going to sing for you a song called I'm Gonna Be Your Friend, which is written by Chris Williams. The song was originally composed and recorded for a fundraising campaign for food aid in the UK, organized by Concern Worldwide. The message is all about friendship and how friends can carry you through the most difficult times. We hope you enjoy it.
What a wonderful, uplifting song from the Year 1, 2 choir and the Primary 3, 4 choir as well. Can you give them another round of applause, please? We're nearly ready for our flutes coming on. Our flutes can come on to stage, please. That's not flutes at all. Jumping ahead of myself. Can anyone tell me what this instrument is? Shout it out! Thank you! I thought it was a flute. Oh my goodness. this. I think I need to get learning. We've got our saxophones coming on now. Right. Sorry, not flutes at all. What are you going to tell us then? Well done, saxophones. I am buzzing after that performance. I couldn't understand earlier why they came in with all the strikes on there. Again, they were lovely bees. Did you see them? Flying away, buzzing away. Fantastic. The year five saxophones there and the year five brass group that you saw earlier have just started those instruments this year. So after year four, when they finish their pip strings, they then move on to a woodwind or brass instrument, and that's just showing the incredible progress from never having played that instrument in September, August, September, and practicing and learning all year to get to this stage. It's fantastic. Right then, what instrument is this? The flutes are here now. Okay, right, I'm going to pass it on to Trisha to introduce the flutes for us.
Hello, everybody. I hope you're enjoying the concert so far. Today the flutes will be playing Harry Potter Hedwig's theme. The music is by John Williams and it is arranged by
composed by a man called Vivaldi.
We are saxophonists and we're playing a piece called Showtime. And I think we're running late now, so I think it's time to play Showtime. Thank you.
Fantastic. A big round of applause again for Year 6 saxophonist. It's lovely to hear such a wide variety, a wide repertoire of music. Some of them are really recognisable with Star Wars and with Harry Potter and what is Chim Chim Cheree, and some new pieces of music you might not have heard before. So it's lovely to have such a variety of music played by all our different groups and all our different ensembles. I'd like to take this chance just now to give a massive thank you to all of our teachers that have been teaching all year and preparing them and getting them ready for this concert. So for all the music teachers, can you give them a massive big round of applause?
Okay.
We are the Year 6 Brass class and we will be playing Pirates of the Caribbean.
performance and we will be playing the Kingdom Mark from Star Wars.
Just before we finish up and we hear from the training orchestra, can I ask that years 1 and 2 and 3, thank you so much for coming this afternoon. It was fantastic to hear you cheering and being excited about all the music. We hope you enjoyed it. At the end, the training orchestra, after the orchestra has played, can year 1 and year 2 exit out the bottom doors? You've got enrichment to go to. And year 3, if you go out the top door. Afterwards, if we were to ask parents, can you please wait for years 1, 2, and 3 to leave, and then if you could exit through the top door, please. We're going to ask our performers to just very quickly pack up instruments and help us. So we need them to help us packing up, and for years 1, 2, and 3 to exit down the bottom here, and then parents to maybe get a couple of photos or say hello before they're rushed off to their next class. Okay, thank you very, very much for coming along. I'm going to hand you on to Risha.
I'm going to perform the